It's called Mark a Snakehead. First, drawing the outlines. Top portion and the bottom portion you can see. So one fin on the side of the head, a linear fin at the bottom, also a bigger linear fin on the side. You can see the details on the tail, on the side of the head and the eye. Awesome. If you put the colors, then make it little bit darker on the top portion, just like a shade and shadow, so that it does looks good. Okay, so this is the drawing is done.